What's up, everybody? We are back. Refresh this real quick and make sure it's actually working. Tell me I'm offline. Looks like we're live. Alright, hey everybody! So right here, this is my main. This is Madness Mike. I'm using a stars weapon. Really special. I only have 4 star elements. And get some Cerberus soldiers. Nothing particularly special. Well, let's make our way over here to Black Cloud Nest Outpost. And come on in. Alright, so I'll turn my pet attack on. Hi there, random person. I'll make sure it's working for everybody here before we start. God, I haven't played this character in so long. Oh, cookies! Cookies is still around, yep. By all means. I would highly recommend getting back into the game if you can. If you want to. I'm trying to remember what I have on this character. It's been a while, so just give me a second here. Hi, welcome back. Okay, so it looks like we're fully repaired here. And I think we might be ready here. Oh, I'm gonna make a fellowship here. The reason why I picked my main instead of my noob, which is meant for farming Elga, because let's face it, if I went on my summoner who has literally been made to farm this boss, added me there. Sorry guys, send it again. Anyways, yeah, my noob is meant for farming Elga, so I'd either be here farming drops for no reason, or actually doing something. I figured I'd use this character, which is slightly weaker, I'm not actually used to playing anymore, and kind of enjoy it a bit more, you know? I want a slow heal there. Yeah, I would love to see another player get back to Dragon Saga. The game is doing great. You have plenty of players. Updates are coming out the ass. Now's the time to do it, my friend. Oh, walked into that sun there. Absolutely. Just like Precrust said, there's always room for another player. So if my keyboard is loud, guys, I apologize. Where is OBS? Ah, well. Not important. Got it there. Oh, TeamSpeak! I was actually thinking about setting up one for the Facebook group that I run. I run a Dragon Saga Facebook group. It's not too big right now. It's 166 members. I would love to see more people in my group. I call it my group, like I accomplished something, but you know, whatever. I mean, I wouldn't mind throwing a few dollars in every month for a TeamSpeak group. I do have a Skype, actually. Not gonna give it out yet, but by all means, wouldn't mind adding somebody on Skype every now and again. over here, Mouse. My mouse is on my other screen there. I'm trying to groggy this guy, just like we did with the other bosses. Yeah, we got him, no problem. Alright, Brazil, you're not gonna miss anything, just me killing some mini bosses. Alright, that's taken care of, nothing to it. Put on a few more buffs here. Buff of mass acceleration. Lots of striking. Blessing because I had the extra points. Slow heal, which is my favorite skill in the game by far, except smart shot. I love smart shot. I look over the Twitch chat and I walk into a trap. Story of my life. Has 528% crit damage, 294% attack speed. I'm working on getting my what's called my staff up to 2.0 times on the Soulcraft expand. I'm gonna be working on my cape, my wings rather. My goal on this character is 600% fucking crit damage, but I got my doubts I'll be able to achieve that. Grab a stun, guys. Come over here. Or don't. Oh, what I'm gonna do real quick is, I just updated the title of the stream. I forgot about that. I don't mind me, I'm just taking hits here. Last thing I want is somebody to randomly come into the stream here and think this is low level content. Taking A for effort, right? Screw these guys over here. And this guy. And throw chain combo back on. Alright, we're not gonna grog it this time either, but it looks a bit. Worry about this right now. Monster's down. Oh, welcome back. Right after I killed this boss here, I'm going to link you to the Facebook group here in the chat. Summon again? This does not look good for the next guy. There we go. Just grab the link to the Facebook group here. There you go. Alright, actually I'm gonna wait till we get to the boss before I buff up again. Let me know if it works, friendo. Why am I typing that? If it doesn't work, you let me know and I'll find another way to get you in. Alright, so before we move on to the next boss here, I'm going to put on a couple of buffs. And with my potion, go. All the little monsters here, nothing to it. And chain combo. Range? What do you mean by range? You mean like a damage range, like MapleStory style, or attack range? Should have groggied him. Dark Rock, he did. Ah, okay. I used to play MapleStory back when, Chaos was when I gave up. Actually, I'll probably tell that story to you later, if that matters to you. The amount of damage you need is totally dependent on the class. Firstly, on my Invoker, I have 33,000 magic attack, fully buffed. You don't need that much. I think you could probably pull it off at about 20,000. On a Savage, on Savage, I'm going to say, at the very least, you want to try to have 500% crit damage. And maybe a Protector of the Stars weapon, which is level 81. And probably Solar Rings. Racha Solar Rings, which... Oh god, don't get started on those. They're a pain in the fucking ass. We enter Elga here, I'm going to actually switch over to Diffusion Cannon. And, yeah, screw it. Looks like we're fine. I'm gonna grab Shadow Rum, because might as well. Not drunk enough. Oh, Solar Rings. They come from the F6 mission mode. You need to do 420 F6 missions, 25,000 item ball points to get the highest rank of Solar Rings. Think of them like, you know, the endgame, oh my god, ring. We're gonna fight. We're fighting a German guild tomorrow, it seems. That, I'll let you know. But, yeah, they're basically the endgame rings. They give a massive amount of damage. I'm gonna show them on stream here right now. The final ones, Cerebrus, whatever. Give 4,000 attack and magic attack each. Level 71 version Karachu gives 3,500 attack each. I might not move them, but I haven't actually tried this on a Savage yet, sorry. So we're on phase 2 of Elga now. I would like to try to groggy him. Elga's a lot more difficult to groggy than the other bosses. Actually requires you dealing a certain amount of damage instead of using certain skills. If you can groggy him, this phase goes by much quicker, much easier. Can we do it? Can we do it? Nah, probably not. Oh yeah, take that, bitch. pound that attack key as fast as you can. There we go, we check that off. On another slow heal. Yeah, okay, I'll take it. Oop, get away from that. That does about 40,000 damage to my character. Painful, but not insta-kill. That. Here we go, phase 2 is done. Oh, pre-crush has news, everybody. What's going on, my friend? Nico, I've actually been the number 6 rank on who spent the most in the game. I will admit I've spent a lot on this game, but you definitely do not need to spend that much. If you're willing to invest the time, you can get this kind of gear without not spending a cent, in theory. Also, congratulations on getting into your freeze run, Crush. Gotta buff up here. Right now I'm hiding in behind Elga's shield. With that. And avoid the stack. Or walk back into it, whatever. Out of the way of it. Throw on casting acceleration. Actually, gonna do. I'm gonna go destroy one of the eyes. So if Elga spawns his eye, you can destroy it and get some extra loot, which is always nice. Really, I only do this on my summoner, but oh well. Oh yeah, I got that. Beautiful. Oh, another heal there. Precush, you were absolutely correct. Oh, Andy, welcome to the stream, my friend. I'm glad you joined us. Asshole, it's about fucking time. Should've let me know, I would've invited you to the party, man. Pre-crush, you're absolutely correct. Except, goddamn fucking resurrection. Oh, I better take out the chest. I don't care about the eye, I'm taking out this chest. Make the scream a little bit longer. Mind me, I'm just pounding the button on my keyboard there. Just get out of the way of that. If you're like me, maybe 3 or 4 deaths in, I probably would have stopped resurrecting 3 or 4 deaths in. See, okay, you're not ready for this content. Please get out of my party. Okay, this right here is Elga's signal attack. Shut this off. To get into that bubble, I'll just hop in here and chill. To get the Facebook group, let me just check the notifications real quick here. Actually, no, I'll have to do that later. Killing Elga. Over the bone, because I'm awesome. All Alright, so we destroyed that. We have the legendary heroes. You're gonna take a moment to try to seal up, get away, but he's gonna resist. And because video game boss logic, it's the time to go snag some loot. I'll get two of these chests. Maybe three if I try hard enough. My diffusion cannon just sped off from them. I can do that again. Yeah, we can grab the third chest, no problem. Oh, pretty crush, my friend. Usually beg right away. You're lucky if you got those kind of people that don't beg. Here we go. Oh, we got a sealed black crystal. Two of them, actually. Sealed crystals. These are actually used to make... where are they? They're there. Used to make the really expensive rear Elga equipment. Alright, let's bring this guy down now, I think. Some buffs while I'm waiting. Too timey. Oh, okay. Oh, it's locked. Okay. That's the guild I actually recently got invited to on this character. I've been guildless on this character for a couple months. Yes, Matico. Inventory space is permanent. Goes up to that size. It's a little bit pricey, but I mean, oh man, it's permanent. Why not? Spark rock in this direction. A little bit too far over. Well. Grab a shot of rum that I pulled up earlier. Yep, that's true. There's no rule against using characters to store items. I don't know. Pricey because the Canadian dollar sucks. I don't want to get into math or anything like that. The Canadian dollar has been really low lately compared to the US dollar. And for $100 worth of item all points, I've been spending about 140-ish, maybe 135. Not that anybody really cares how much I've been spending on the game. Let's be honest, it's been almost $10,000. With all my characters over the course of a year. Bachelor income. And let me in. There we go. So I'm using two fingers to hit the same key. Get used to that after a while. Guys, who was it who tried to add me earlier in the stream? Because I wasn't able to accept your friend request when I entered the dungeon. If you'd like to send me another one, by all means, please do. Always looking for new friends, because I'm lonely, guys. I'm so lonely. Not really. Oh. That chest. I don't know how long it's been there, but let's do it. Get that chest. Yeah, free loot. There we go. Here, actually, I'm in real quick. Okay, Matico, do you mind adding me again? I'm sorry about that. Crush, if you were wondering, pal, I actually locked up my arm and just smacked the key with my finger. I also go back and forth between two fingers occasionally. It's whole lot of different stuff I do. I'm weird like that. My fingers hold up. Don't worry, pal. I have the endurance of a 15-year-old girl. Yeah, I'm sure you've seen the people that have been accusing me of using macros lately, right? Rock and she finished off Elga right here. And there we go. That's their purifying final boss of our game. Hopefully we're gonna have new content. Andy, not while I'm taking a drink, bro. Oh man, I can't use two fingers, it hurts too much. Oh my goodness. Special here in the rewards. We actually got a spear, which is nice. Ooh, 3-stat belt. Oh, free crush. I wish I had a bloody man. Here we go. We got a 12 health, 10 agility, yep, and 11 intelligence belt. Does anybody want that? I don't fucking want it. I'll just NPC it. Welcome to the Facebook group, my friend. I just checked my phone while I was, you know, hanging out, waiting for Elga's drops. Alright guys, first one to post their character name in chat, gets that belt. Not that great, but I mean, it's not bad either. Wants the belt. Waiting for character names. Oh, welcome to I Hate UK. no comment on your name, but thankfully I'm Canadian. Unfortunately, you joined us near the end of our little broadcast here, but I guess we can go again if you want. I don't care. I'm kind of drunkish, and I'm willing to do some Elga. I love the Outpost music. It's actually relaxing to me, I guess. I fell asleep to it for so long, I usually use my character here while I'm asleep. Stop there. There you go. Can't fight for crap, apparently. I agree entirely for your questions. Got that like kind of urgency to it. Not bad. I Hate UK. Yep, this is War Portal server. I'm probably the only player streaming right now because Dragon Saga is sadly not too popular in the streaming community. But yeah, I mean, if everybody wants to join me, by all means, I'll restart my client. We can go again. Guys, anyone who's level 70 or above, I do not care if you safety foam today. Normally I'm against it, but if anybody wants to join us at Elga, come on, let's go. Yo, you online, you motherfucker? And he's online. Yeah, let's do it, man. Fellowship settings, level is off. Actually, you know, Precrush, you make a very compelling point, my friend. I'm going to restart my client. So what I'm gonna... Oh, crap, where's LBS? Give me a second, guys. I'm going to restart my client, and I'll be right back, okay? Actually, well, I'll leave the stream on. Well, I hate UK. You need help getting a Lavalon weapon? I'll gladly give you a hand with that today. When I turn on that, start this up. Please excuse me, I'm kind of new to this whole streaming thing, so I don't know what I'm doing. Head out. Alright, by all means, my friend, you can join us. What I'm going to do, I'm going to start a fellowship. Need to join it from the party search menu. It should be able to bring Dragon Saga back in, and there we are. Yep. The only reason why I'm only accepting players that are level 70 or above. No matter what you do, if you're below level 70 when you enter this dungeon, you'll be instantly killed. Eddie, I love you to pieces, but you're an asshole. If you go to the party search menu, Medico. Thank you for the offer for streaming suggestions and such. So far, I'm doing okay. I might add some music in the future, but I'm fine besides that. Medico, don't worry about it. I got Resurrect maxed out. So I'll be happy to resurrect you if you die. Ah, free crush, going with the Easter eggs. You trying to sell some, bro? Andy, come on, duel. Duel! Do this to me, Andy. Oh, you refused my PvP request. I want to charge some awakening. Oh man, I'm a noob. Let me go. There you go. Thank you, Andy. I appreciate it.
Three.
You attack
two,
me.
One.
Don't attack me. I know it. Comes. You, sir, are an asshole.
동족의 전 전사들은
제발 유일
신부를 탈환하라.
The channel doesn't matter. The fellowship is all on the same channel. I hate UK. Does anybody want to explain F7 in the chat there? I'd really appreciate it. There's a mission mode called F7. It starts at Valid Wraith. It's by far the fastest way to level once you hit level 40. Alright. Oh jeez, man, you're way ahead of me. Alright, I assume everybody in our party here is ready. Everybody get in here, I'm gonna buff. All ready to go? I hope so. Change my, what's called over to double shot. We're gonna match the escape key. Annie and I are just don't mind wasting money on the game. Shot, throw that down there. Valid Wraith mission map said, I hate UK. I really appreciate you tuning into my stream, but come on. Pick a better name than that. Anyways, what you want to do is go into your Valid Wraith mission map and look for a party for the F7. Alright, Andy. No problem, man. The F7 is kind of simple-ish. I might do a guide on it eventually. But essentially, it's like a tower defense game. It's an incredibly fast experience. On a day like today, you'll probably reach level 50 or even 51 in one F7, which takes about an hour. Maybe a bit less. Got our first mini boss here, Cerberus. I'm depending on you guys to groggy the boss, because I'm too lazy to turn on chain combo. Let's keep attacking. Free Crush, I agree. In terms of a tower defense game, it's not very good. And we all know, anybody who frequents the forums, we all know that they're working on making the leveling easier. So it's not all gonna be like tower defense, tower defense, tower defense. At some point, it will be changed and made easier to level. They just speak to Popcorn about that the other day. Lutation saw, darn.
Okay.
By the way, I wanted to mention this.
I've heard of it.
Oh, free crush, man. Shots fired. Anyways, I wanted to give a shout out to Andy for, one, you're an asshole and I love you to pieces, man. But, also, your guild defeated my noobs guild in Moria this week past. It was a great match. We had a lot of fun. Except for the people that were accusing me of using macros, fuck those guys. I mean, I've only recently got into PvP, and this is what the game is about. Having fun with a bit of friends. It's a wonderful time. Completely, like, you know. There's no trouble cause, that was fun of me. Macros are programs that are used to automatically fire your shots faster. If you want to join my Facebook group, I'll actually send you a video of what they do. It's being fixed as we speak. But, yeah, it's... Fuck you, bro. I'll see you here. Here you are. Hang on, I'm coming. Ah, heal. Here we go. I just low heal. I need to be restored, guys. Anyways, where was I? The macros are used to fire much faster than I'm doing right now. I show them off. Do not feel like using cheese. Anybody who knows me really well, I hate cheating. It destroys the game completely. And War Portal staff are doing a wonderful job on things. I'm gonna stand right next to you here. This is a macro right here to fire faster. I can fire about maybe 30% slower by not using one. Yes, man, it is considered cheating. But the support staff don't actually have a way to identify players using them. In the early summer, there's gonna be the Arcadia update. From what I've heard, it's only rumors. The Arcadia update, which is kind of like Galaxia, the last patch, the last major patch, it's going to fix all of these cheaters and find a way against them. Kind of hard to explain. To be honest, guys, I know more than I should. So I'm going to shut up right now about it. Slow heal. Oh god, the Club Mania, here it goes! Groggy that motherfucker! Oh, we didn't groggy him that well. Fun fact, Club Mania, spelled out like that, capital C, capital N, is the name of my Savage. I love that skill so much. I don't actually have it on the character, but I love the skill. Pre-crush, I agree entirely. I think that would be a nice idea. It would combat the macros very well. I actually can't attack the monsters while they're in the air on this character, so... Alright, that was a shot of rum. Now I'm gonna switch over to fusion cannon real quick here. More damage on single targets. Alright. I'm gonna make the assumption that everybody's ready. I have a slow heal, even though we're all full health. Currently. Right now, you're going to want to have to do, or assuming you want to level up to the max level, or even 79 for the next level battle square, PvP. Your best bet is, what's the name of the Dragon Valley F7. Or by all means, you can keep farming this content. You're also at a very good level for farming Paris, which is Dracos. Notice you didn't get that heal, I'll give you one in a second. Nope. For that attack, it's gonna have one of these. Oh, pretty fresh. Either way, you're absolutely right. It'll make it a lot easier to combat the people that are cheating. No matter what your attack speed is, or your computer specs. I know it's gonna have to take that, oh well. Oh, Andy, you waving at me. You sir are an asshole. Anyways, even though I am playing at a solid 60 frames a second, even while streaming, I definitely want everybody to be on equal ground when it comes to their, you know, things. I had $2,000 spent on a computer, plus another $1,100 or something for monitors. That was, I bought that in December. But not everybody should have to pay that much for a computer. And, you know, if you're using a low-spec computer, or even lower-spec internet, like yourself, you know, you should be able to compete. Your hardware should not be a problem in the issue. Problem in the issue. And I am drunk. Oh, the item mall prices? Let's just say, in the past 2 weeks, I bought 2 6-star element cards on my noob. I love those fucking prices right now. Alright. Two. Let's see you. There you are. I'm a resurrect. That was some wonderful DPS. Might be able to grab you. Oh well, we got him anyways. No, we don't! Oh, we almost had him! Ah! 0.26%. Story of my life, right there. That right there, guys. Screenshot that, do whatever you like. That is the story of my life. Time is it anyways? It's, jeez. Right now it's 8 p.m. where I live. Normally I work the night shift, so I'm normally getting up around this time. I slept today, but regardless, I am overtired. Stand in front of them. This is true, my friend. You gotta make the sacrifices. Alright, I need my friend up. I'm gonna need to wait until I get in there before I can resurrect you. I assume we're just killing Elga. I haven't actually decided whether or not we're doing the farm run or not. Oh, Free Crush, you're getting my hopes up, man. messing right now in public chat because, I mean, the stream is so delayed. You guys are going to want to focus our attacks on the eye of Elga. We'll do a couple chests, and then I think we're going to finish the body off. All points from there. There we have a chest at the bottom right. I'll grab that right after this eye here. Holy shit, Andy. Between you and I, we have some stellar DPS. Don't worry about it, man. It's all about defense at this point. Here. Have a slow heal. Okay, run away from my slow heal. Have an instant heal. I'll mention this now, actually. Normally, when I talk about Elga, always the same thing. I recommend having 10,000 defense and at very least 35,000 HP. Maybe 40,000 is always comfortable, but my very first solo run on my what's called Summoner. That's what it is. I had a plus 20 Zao weapon, and I also had 4,000 defense and 51,000 HP. You will need the Elga item. The heart. Fuck, I was waiting on the stream. Fuck this shit, I'm on a stream. Anyways, for the Elga hearts, who's messaging me on this? Okay. Anyways, if for example you need a heart of top, so like, you know, the chest equipment, you'll need to get a quest from Crete, from Galaxia, for the winds. And then you'll actually need to show her the Elga top. Any random Elga chest equipment, and she will give you a heart that's required to make the Project of the Stars equipment. If you don't understand that, I'm an idiot and I'm drunk, so I'll explain that to you later if you want. Gosh, I tried. Absolutely, pre-crush, you're right. You have a skill that allows you to hide and burrow, and hint, and avoid some of the damage you're gonna take. Even if you just boom-wop one of the skills, like, say for example his blue screaming or shouting or roaring skill, if you boom-wop that, you'll avoid most of the damage. If you saw that on the stream, that was a fuck up on my part. I tried to hit 2, which is my MP potion. I accidentally hit 3, which is my emergency exit. Well, I hope we don't need emergency exit during this. What a failure. And of course, one chest. And no loot, even better. Hey, Pre-Crush, what's your opinion on this? I know you and I are both very experienced in Elga, Andy as well. Would you like if we struck 24-hour stream? I wish I could do that, my friend. Anyways, what would you think if I did a guide on Elga? It sounds a little bit ridiculous right now, but... Grab a heal. Like, you know, just explain how to avoid each attack, when the chest spawn, how to... You know, like, essentially how to do everything. I've been thinking about the idea for months now, but I've never gotten around to, you know, recording it. Just I'd love to. Just not very good with talking. I know that sounds ridiculous because I'm doing a live stream with commentary, but... Think so? Alright, Matt, you know, if you think so, I'm gonna get to work on that at some point. I'm gonna make a guide for newcomers to Elga. At least. I did have a plan at one point to make a kind of a guide to. Not really a guide. But, Here's the loot of 10 hours of Elga farming. Oh, Andy died! I'm gonna make fun of you forever, you asshole. You, sir, it happens, don't worry about it. Anyways, I was going to actually do 10 hours of farming Elga and record the loot. That is not my summoner, who's designed to farm Elga. But, a guide I think would be an awesome idea. And he died. Although it was no big deal. Alright, after this, we're gonna kill him. Fuck it. I'm kinda tired of chests on a weak character. Chest this time, nice. Oh, 4 minute mine, that would be really cool, just like showing off every single attack on the first phase, form, whatever. Showing every single one on a second one. That'd be awesome. Mr. Gill, here it comes. Well, Pre-Crush, you remind me when I'm sober, I will do the fuck out of that. just use like the 20 seconds of silence there. I actually banned somebody from the Facebook a while ago for breaking one of the major rules. And he just messaged me and kind of tried to appeal his ban. Anyways, I won't get into details on that one. Results, we have particularly special. I got all chests, look at that shit. I'm gonna bid on the first two items, but I'm probably not gonna win them. I have all the Elga chests. I got top DPS, I have two bids, so I'm gonna bid on the first and the third. I'm gonna try the second one. Up on it. Oh, Andy, my worst enemy. Oh, he's one of my good friends. My worst enemy. Oh, he clipped the fellowship. Get the fuck out of my fellowship, asshole. Oh, congratulations. You can NPC that for about 20 gold. Other than that, it's pretty much useless. Actually, I recommend a Zao weapon over a Fellowship weapon. Or especially an Elemental Elga weapon, or Stars weapon. But yeah, in my opinion, the only reason to get these weapons is to NPC them. Nope. We got a reward. You know, you guys can accuse me of playing this up. That's the most fun I've had at Elga in a long time. Wait, stream died? As of right now, I mean, I'm fine on my end. Shit. If the stream happened to die there, my apologies, friends, but apparently... Okay, good. It's Andy's shitty PC. He's actually expecting a new processor, so he's building his own computer. Well, I'm looking forward to you having your own computer, man. Your brand new computer. I'll raise the fuck out of your DPS. Don't fuck with me, man. Oh my goodness. Anyways, guys, I really need to use the washroom, and I'm kind of drunkish, so I want to head to bed. I'm so glad you all tuned in today. I had a great time, and I definitely want to do this a lot more. So, I'm going to call it quits here for now, and I'm going to upload this to YouTube, I suppose. But, yeah, we got to do this again sometime. Guys, if you want to, feel free to add me on Skype. I'm going to type my Skype name in the chat. Actually, no, I won't type my Skype name in the chat, because I'm making a lot of random requests. If you want my Skype name, anyone who's been involved here, feel free to message me, my main character here, since I'm online. And I'll send you my Skype name, and we'll have a chat later. So thanks everyone for watching, we'll see you all later, and have a great day in Dragon Saga. Don't forget, souls are pretty high right now. So feel free to sell souls. Oh shit. How do I end the stream? Can't find OBS. Awkward ending of the stream here, my friends. Awkward ending. There it is. Alright, see you guys next time.